Just came to mind, along with the passwords, two-factor authentication.
Yes.
That is a must. You, wherever you can put in two-factor authentication, you should have it. That will, even if they do get your password, you're adding a second level of authentication. And do not use the text me an authentication code. That's not two-factor authentication. You need to use a proper app like Duo or Authy, something like that, that does proper two-factor authentication. I'm not a big fan of the Google Authenticator or the Microsoft Authenticator is okay for Office 365, but nothing else. But yes, you should have a proper strategy in that, for that as well. Again, a few simple steps and you can remove
a good risk.
Yeah, a good chunk of those threats.